Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's B. Avery here for another trailer reaction. This one is Jaden Smith Goku. Now, I think it was yesterday or the day before I was on Instagram. So I saw a couple of seconds of this already, but I didn't pay too much attention to it. Younger brother sent me the link. I saw that it was a full video. I was like, you know what? I'm going to react to this. So I'm a fan of Jaden Smith and Will Smith. I don't think Will Smith is in this, but I'm just a fan of Jaden Smith. And I like Goku from Dragon Ball Z. So we're going to see what this is about. And Jaden Smith, he's somewhat talented. I've seen some of his music before, his videos. And, you know, I like him. I don't really buy music like that. But, you know, we're going to check this out. So headphones on. Y'all can stop listening to me talk and watch me. Watch this trailer. Here we go.
I feel like a ooh. Hey, bored out your, I'm supersonic with the vinyls. Hey, tectonic volcano like in the island, you don't want no problems. All you jokers need to grow up, you ain't know it then, now you know it. Ay, my credit card didn't go through. I'm ballin', I feel like I'm Goku.
Ay, ay, yeah. So this coat got on. Ay,
yeah, I feel like I'm Goku. Woo. Look at him, yeah, come again. Ay, yeah, ballin', I feel like I'm Goku. Ay, my credit card didn't go through. I'm ballin', I feel like I'm Goku. Goku. Ballin', I feel like I'm Goku. Ay, my credit card didn't go through. I'm ballin', I feel like I'm Goku. I feel like I'm Goku.
We all know our Dragon Ball Z fans have.
Happy, and this girl just stop pretending, and that's new beginnings. Miss this music with a new lieutenant. Way too moist, just hit you with that stupid vision. Man, I'm bald, jokers, and my super's finished. About to sip it, sir. Ooh, need to quit the sip it, sir. Bumping low, pretty flocker with the prayer hands. I said it once and I'ma say again. You roller coaster in Vegas, man. I'm the closest to the greatest. That statement is daily debated. I'm slaughterhousing on the pavement. Tell Charlemagne that we just made it. You can't even catch on my cadence. It's just cause you lazy and fruity. You wash up and wanna be famous. All the misfits, they've been waiting. I'm about to play this on the stages. I'm about to see them in amazement. All my verses been in cages. About to let them loose and show the world what music rages. Put the album on the pavement. Spit the fire till they cave. And tell me yes to say. Bored out your. I'm supersonic with the vinyls. Ay, tectonic volcano in the island, you don't want no problems. Blah, all you jokers need to grow up, you ain't know it then, now you know it. Ay, my credit card didn't go through, I'm ballin', I feel like I'm Goku. Ay, ay, yeah, come again. Ay, yeah, feel like I'm Goku. Woo, look at him, yeah, come again. Ay, yeah, ballin', I feel like I'm Goku. Ay, my credit card didn't go through, I'm ballin', I feel like I'm Goku.
I don't know why I like this so much. What I was saying earlier, everybody know all fans of Dragon Ball Z, they're practicing the Kamehameha. Fly off, you're gonna transform again. well, Rock Nation. All right, Mr. Jaden Smith, I'll give it to you. That was a pretty nice jam right there, sir. As you can see, I was bobbing my head throughout that whole little song right there. Yeah, I liked it. It was cool. I can definitely tell that I will be listening to that again, especially right before I'm about to do something epic, you know, silly but being serious at the same time. Now, that's a headbanger to me, you know what I'm saying? I'll download it or, you know, purchase the song or whatever, show him some support. But I liked it. So that was pretty cool right there. There was another song of his that was about to play next. I think it was around the time that Black Panther came out earlier this year. But, you know, cool little video. I like Dragon Ball Z. Jaden Smith is cool. I really couldn't understand some of the lyrics. I was really trying to listen to, but I couldn't make it out. That's another reason why I want to hear it again, other than the chorus. At one point, I had minimized the size of the video, and I was trying to turn on the closed caption or the subtitles or whatever, but I didn't see the option real quick because it's usually here on YouTube. But, you know, I liked it. So, guys, that is just my opinion for Jaden Smith, Goku. What did you think? Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did I turn you on? Did I turn you off? Do you agree or disagree with anything I said? Let me know down in the comment section below. Let's get this conversation going and keep it flowing. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you don't, that's cool, but you can subscribe to my channel. Look me up on social media. It's right there at the bottom of your screen. And I just want to thank you again for tuning into my opinion slash review slash reaction for Jaden Smith with Goku. And before you go, don't forget that my name is Brandon Keith Avery, and that's just my opinion. Peace.